时代变得太快，连员工的工作模式和方式都起了很大的变化。混合工作模式 Hybrid Work， 员工主导成为了大趋势。企业在未来的日子想在业务都取得成功，就要跟着这个趋势而行。亦都意味着企业需要发掘一些可以令到日常工作变得更加轻松、更加安全的技术，为员工提供更加好的工作方式。李光香港 Rico Hong Kong 趁着公司成立60周年，而正正混合工作模式又是主流趋势的时候，主办了一个大型的研讨会 Rico Hybrid Workplace Forum 2023，和各界一起去到探讨怎样透过混合工作团队协作去到帮助企业迎来重生 Reborn。
Rico Hong Kong is proudly celebrating our 60th anniversary this year. Our mission is to improve clients' productivity with our innovative products and services.
We found out from some of our research that the big one on here is, again, 62% are using a bunch of different solutions out there. Zoom, Teams, WebEx. How do you figure out the map there? How do you map that out? Well,we can help you with that. Don't think that, oh, I need to invest millions to do a hybrid workplace solution. It could be, where's the guys in need? I just met the guys in need. It could be a simple solution that you put in a room or two, make a huddle room, and go forward with that.
Rico Hybrid Workplace Forum 2023, 多位主讲者都是业界的龙头代表，他们帮助公司和带领团队做好一切的基建，建立安全的环境，在混合工作模式的世代发挥最大的效用。在今次的研讨会，还有多个 Rico 的技术合作伙伴支持，展示最新的方案。我们即刻看看他们对于建立优质的 Hybrid Workplace 有什么见解。
According to Cisco latest Cybersecurity Readiness Index, only 50% of organizations globally have cybersecurity posture mature enough to defend against this hybrid worldCisco is driving the AI-first security cloud and simplifying hybrid work experience. With hybrid work, employees and customers need collaboration experience that will empower them to do their best work. Cisco's generative AI-powered synchronization capabilities will be available in WebEx through meeting recap and conversation summary capabilities.
I think the future is more flexibility in different workspaces.Around the office. A good modern workplace, what they need is a flexible solution that allows you to work and do your collaboration any place around the office, right? Having a device that allows you to take that and build that environment where you can all collaborate is really important. The second layer to that would be the application. So you'll be able to choose the right application that are useful. With regards to Rico, Rico is one of our really important partners that we work with very closely.We stand side by side to help you as a customer to get the best outcome that you're looking for.
Hybrid work and digitized processes are now the standard for many workplaces. We also see incredible opportunities to use AI to transform the workplace, take control of processes, and supercharge productivity without losing sight of data privacy and security standards. At Laserfish, we are currently utilizing machine learning and AI technologyTo enhance our process automation offerings and further support digital transformation. Laserfish and Rico Hong Kong have been partners for over 20 years. We work closely together to empower our clients to use our platform to improve productivity and profitability.